My aloe vera grows year-round outdoors here in Tucson. It's in need of a new pot. So I'm gonna show you what size pot it's going to take because it's very pot-bound. And here is the pot. Obviously it's not terracotta, you can see. It's gonna give it a lot more room. Stay tuned, there is a full-length video coming up on us repotting this aloe vera. Thanks for watching.